Welcome. I'm Sansi Jaiswal from Sealot Entertainment News Channel presenting today's health news.
Government claim on oxygen scarcity. Death is appalling. Public health expert and epidemiologist Chandrakant Laheria said that technically no COVID-19 death would have been recorded as due to lack of oxygen. But the experience of patient and the fact that the availability of oxygen would have saved lives meant that the center should have chosen its word with. The statement made in Parliament that there were no deaths reported by the state caused by oxygen shortage is surprising and appalling. However, a number of doctors who were on duty during the peak of second wave recounted that many patients with COVID-19 waited endlessly outside the hospital due to lack of oxygen-supported beds. Policymakers at both of the center and state should have hiding behind the guidelines on death reporting, which might have been including a specific question around oxygen shortage. Maharashtra Health Minister Rajesh Tope on Wednesday said that no single person have died due to oxygen shortage.